Okay, this is the summer project. The biggest obstacle here, this master cylinder.
Alright, we're gonna be swapping out that old T4 for this T5. Get that overdrive. Here we got a box of parts. We're gonna go with the hydraulic clutch, pedal and mount from Modern Driveline. Let's see if we can use this 45 degree angle master from an old Ranger. Then we'll be putting in this bad boy, 347 Eagle Stroker Roller 302 block. Trick flow 170cc heads. Right now we're just waiting on longer push rods. Right now the rocker arm maxes out on the stud. Those are on its way. Then we'll be putting a brand new intake, new carburetor. Let's go. So, pray to the angel of combustion and the sacred solenoid that it all goes well.